Come shopping with me while I spend all my stepdad's money. This first dress was a little big in the back and in the front. It was so open I thought my chimichangas were gonna pop out. I said no. This next set is by Jecquemus. I heard he's a really popular Italian designer. It also kinda looks like a pajama, but an expensive pajama. I think you could also tie it up in the front. Do we like this or no? Leave me a comment and follow, or else I will come harass you in your sleep. This pale blue color reminded me of the sky. This next top is by Alexander Wangi. Someone said I look like your school lunch lady. I would just like to know where you're having lunch and where your school is, because if your lunch lady looks like this, I could probably pick up your rich dad. Great place to find a new husband, huh? I didn't really like the skirt because it kind of looked like a girdle. It made me look a little prego with an ego. This next dress reminds me of Halloween. I personally like it because you can wear the skirt separately and the shirt separately. It connects in the middle with some buttons, but I do kind of look like a pumpkin, and the color doesn't look so great on camera.